be like, no, Whitney, the kids do get injured because they type all day and it hurts their fingers and their fingers have pre-arthritis. I'm like, got it. We used to play a game called Bloody Knuckles. We would just punch each other in the knuckles until our eyes started twitching. And they're like, but Whitney, sometimes the kids have to wear wrist braces because they get tendonitis in their wrists from typing. I'm like, we used to play a game called Red Rover, Red Rover, where you would hold hands with another kid and just pray that your wrist didn't snap off your fucking body. That is the move that's illegal in the NFL. It's illegal. It's called the Flying Wedge. We played it every day at recess, dude. Red Rover, dude, and then the kid with the metal bar cast, they let him play.